I don't know if it's around there, it's come up on my eye.
I didn't plan that at all, trust me.
Excellent.
Yeah. He's rolling out.
What always surprises me is just how slow that looks.
Yeah.
It's a sheer size. It just looks wrong.
Mm.
I love Airbus, but I hate Airbus.
There you go.
It's 380.
Yeah.
Probably about 100 knots there. The initial acceleration is quite quick on all of these jets.
Mm.
And normally they're about 80 to 100 knots at the time. I guess the old thrust on there.
It's a lovely paint job on that.
Amazing, yeah, it's lovely.
Yeah. These are all
In the old town you can actually hear them depart, especially in Concord, you definitely know that. You only ever hear things up here usually when things go wrong. I had a 747 a couple of months ago that had a compressor storm, and you heard that as three rings of flame came up. And again, you'd be surprised at how matter of fact that they'll go. Just go, there you go, just fire, mate. Yeah, no problem. They just carry on going. Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah.
That guy's a star.
What's this?
Captain Sullenberger.
Oh, yeah. He's a hero. A real hero.
He did the classic ATC Tower.
Is he in the transcript? He just stopped really.
Does really nice.
My mind is quite serious to figure out how to turn a flash on this thing. go up?
3, yeah.
Awesome. Cyprus.
And we've got 274s.
The problem is the reflection of the glass is killing it a bit. Yeah, but you know, we'll just try and position it so that it's hard to find them.
Only get a minute now.
That's all 3 days.
Yeah, definitely. You know, that's one of the best views you're gonna get, isn't it?
I saw one over with flying and clear filter and saw it from the air. It's absolutely that's huge.
Yeah.
But it's interesting though, the fact it's got more capacity is actually beginning to look.
Yeah.
Really,
I want to do an RV10. So I did aeronautical engineering. I'm desperate to build an RV10, but I just simply don't get the money for it.
No.
Not at the minute.
It's staggering how much they cost. It's taken me almost 6 years.